The concept that I am covering is the concept of us and them. If you share a common identity with other people, then these people become your in-group. Those perceived as different from the group become part of the outgroup. This separation of us and them can lead to stereotyping and prejudice. The in-group bias is the tendency to favor people in one's own group versus people who are in the out-group.